Nigerian of Nigeria, Mr. Willie Cooper, also the prosecutor as well, all the reporter associates that have been here.
But we want to speak specifically to an issue emanating from within the program. As you all know, the Reporters Association of Nigeria is the largest auxiliary organization of Nigeria. And on these kind of occasions, to disallow the Reporters Association of Nigeria to make a presentation or to make a statement on behalf of us. We think it's a calculated attempt to continuously marginalize reporters, to continually deny reporters from participating in the activities. This is an exemplary of how our media executives, how other people who are in top-notch position allow media to continue to be present. We have essential remarks to at this position. We believe that till 58 years, the press year that we have believed that 58 years, of celebration, the press year that we have done nothing to adjust the need of our reporters, especially those of our reporters across the other counties. We believe that there are more need for the welfare of reporters to be addressed. We believe there are added need that reporters across Liberia not only go on vacations to receive $10 for workshop, but there should be an avenue created for our reporters to benefit from programs, for our reporters to benefit from projects. So we, in this manner, are sending out this message to the president of Liberia that you did not do well by denying the reporters. Our colleagues who are across the country wanted to hear what we have on the table for the reporters and what could be our advocacy. By denying or not to speak a name, you did not want to hear some of the challenges that the reporters face. It is the next time that these kind of occasions are in sync. It is prudent enough that the committee will show that the Reporters Association of Liberia make a stance on the issue. The Reporters Association of Liberia is the largest auxiliary. Another call we want to make on the President of Liberia is that we're going to elections in November. The auxiliary, the Reporters Association of Liberia, they know their reporters. They know all of the people who do practice in all the time. But you set it up committee, it show that the Reporters Association of Liberia sent a representation to all of the people. In fact, the anniversary of committee, the Reporters Association of Liberia is supposed to have representation. To disallow the Reporters Association of Liberia, we're saying that it's an attempt to silence the voice of reporters. So in this manner, believe that next time, whoever leadership accounts to place into fruition in next leadership, they should not do an attempt to disallow the RAL for not making it for this kind of occasion. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So let it end.
Question and answers.
If you have your question must be restricted directly to what you just said. You don't want to put your retaining body, 58th anniversary of the question of Nigeria. So we'll take a few questions from you.
My name is Amos Harris.
That the president will have such an occasion and reference to the Reporters Association. In fact, he is supposed to be placed at the key area to make remarks. So to disallow off, it means disallowing all of our salaries, disallowing the judicial reporter, the executive marshal reporter, the human rights reporter, the executive marshal. All of our county-based reporters disallowing them. Disallowing their plight to air at these kind of events.
Okay, my name is Jack. Jack Parabella. I come from Sinti. People were given permission to address the house. What would be that I want to say?
Well, let me say, we are telling the union that he and Mwesh have intend to work with the union to welfare of the we do not want to leave this organization relative to the program, the current program mechanics, but that this organization should reflect just the kind of training you have on the motor, commensurate with the opportunity to do projects. Probably one project where we put up have to do it.
Okay, my name is Gerard Morris, and I report for Freedom TV and Freedom FM live in Monrovia. If you were to be given the opportunity to serve as the president of the Reporters Association of Liberia, what are some of that key agenda you will be pushing for Reporters of Liberia?
Yes, we cannot have a platform yet.
Will you go there for what?